Okay, this is going well.
Yeah, welcome back to Subsistence. It's the middle of freaking winter. Zombie wants to go on a suicide run. We don't have enough protein, and he wants to attack the freaking hunters. I'm against it, but I'm weak-willed, so I go along, even though I know it's the wrong thing. So, where are we going? And where are you guys?
I'm chasing a deer at the moment. Whoa.
Dealing with a wolf.
See, those are both things that I've recommended we do, but then I thought we were going to go after bad people.
Well, we are going after bad people. The wolf was in my way.
Alright, well. There's a wolf there. Man, it's so freaking cold out here.
Found some feathers.
Oh my god, my health is already... Oh no, that's stamina. Never mind. But my health is already down to 58. What the hell?
Mine's at 34.
Oh, this is ridiculous. I'm not going out in the middle of the winter in a snowstorm halfway across the map to get killed by some bad psychopathic hunters. That's just bananas.
Maybe today might be a little bit too cold.
It's super cold. What is it? It's minus 7 degrees right now, dude.
Dang it.
Yeah, I'm going to gather wood, look for some berries, be a little, hunter-gatherer forager type.
Winter really annoys me.
Oh, man.
You just can't do anything.
Well, I mean, it's true you can't have full range going around the map and stuff, but it's kind of a teachable moment in a way. Like, look, you just don't go run around in blizzards in a t-shirt.
Well, allow us to wear more than just a t-shirt.
Yeah, well, we gotta work our way up to that stuff, We'll get it, though. It's just... We need the freaking cotton. We need lots and lots of cotton.
Too much cotton.
Yeah.
I'm gonna die if I don't do something.
I'm too cold. I gotta get back to camp. Did you make a heat pack?
I'm on 6 hit points.
No.
You guys didn't make a heat pack and you're running around out there like that?
Oh. 3 hit points and I made it back.
For Pete's sake.
Don't worry, I got some food.
Yeah, oh crap. I'm down to 17 hit points, but I do have a heat pack with me. Oh my god, my protein has absolutely bottomed out again.
Doesn't take much.
No, it doesn't. Alright, that's it. I think I'm... Oh, I can't do that. I was going to go sit out in the fishing shack and fish, but... I'm positive that fire burned out.
Yeah, it just lights it again.
Yeah, it doesn't have a fire kit, and I would die before I got it all fixed up.
There's one in this chest.
Oh, I do have a fire starter on me. It's just I was too close to death. Oh my god, the protein thing. Yeah, it's a fishing. I think I am going to do some fishing. This is crazy.
I'll start making you some fish and tackle then.
You know what? I want to make another of these things. Oh, look at that food. There's food in there. Can I have one of these livers?
You can have it all.
I'm just eating one because I'm not going to be greedy. I share with the tribe. I do want to make a wood burner, though. We just need planks, scrap, and 3 cloth. Planks.
I got 92 wood on me. I can, well, I could make you some planks, but you'd have to wait a half hour whilst I made the fishing tackle.
I've got two of them made, and the other just queued, so we will get it done. And I highly recommend you guys go ahead and make. We don't have any more of that fish oil. Damn it, I thought we did.
The problem with the heat packs, they don't last long enough.
They don't, but they can save your life. I mean, you save it until you have to use it to make it the rest of the way home. That's how I look at it, you know. Okay, I've got this other food on me, but it won't fit in this chest. So, who needs a steak or a liver? Blondie?
I will when I get there. I'm bringing a fire with me everywhere I go.
Oh, that's keeping you alive? You're just picking up the fire and moving it? And
yeah.
Oh, God, that's crazy. That's kind of slow going, isn't it?
That's why you need a torch in the game.
Yeah, for sure. I'm all in favor of a torch. Alright. Are you sure? Do you need, Zombie, do you need the steak or liver right now?
No, I'm good.
Really?
I have health.
Yeah, but do you have protein level?
Enough.
Alright, because I'll eat the steak.
You're more than welcome to it.
Alright, I feel like I'm.
I have a chicken and a bunny I can cook, so.
That's not worth a whole lot, protein wise.
I have zero.
I'm going to eat the steak, and then this liver will be here waiting for you. Let me just take that out of there. It's in the box.
Okay. Yes.
Okay. Yeah, I need to go hunt something better for us. Maybe more traps would be helpful. Yeah, one of them disappeared anyway. Yeah, then I'll go ahead and build a wood burner for us, and we'll stick it out there in the little cabin for fishing.
Yep.
Then we'll have plenty of that ash for our plants and adhesive needs. Points drop pretty rapidly in this temperature.
Yep, it does.
And I find myself really monitoring my health bar.
Yeah, you just end up staring at it, don't you? Waiting for it to go down. I made 14 fishing tackle for you.
Oh, wow. I was going to make some, so I guess I don't have to. That's great. Alrighty.
Campfire on the stairs now to keep you warm as well.
Okay. Let's see here. Wood burner. I need one more.
Wow, I'm still not even healed up yet.
No. I'm just gonna stand here.
I'm going to make some of those bricks. Oh, we already have fuel bricks made. Nice.
I see a crate over there.
I do. I'm going to fish.
I'm going to brave the cold for a crate.
Alright, leave half of the fishing tackle for me. I've got my own fishing pole on me, so...
Well, you can have all the fishing tackle, because... I hate fishing.
You know, I was telling Blondie.
It ain't my favorite thing.
So, how many fishing towels do you have, Blondie?
I'm making some, so take it.
Well, where's the other ones? Zombie, you said you made 14.
On me.
Oh. Well, that's not real helpful.
Well, it is, because I was getting some chicken.
Take a canteen with me and a piece of chicken, and if you would drop by the fishing shack at some point, Zombie, that would be great.
Yeah, I'm just getting a crate or two. My very cold run.
Oh, I can't place this down here because there's no BCU. Damn it. Forgot about that. Alright, it's fine. Got a fire starter kit.
There shouldn't have to be a BCU.
Yep.
There never used to have to.
For the wood burner?
Yeah.
Yeah, there is now because you've got the BCU range extender.
Yeah, it's weird. That you can't really chop a hole in the ice with a pick. That didn't make any sense.
No, it has to be an axe. No, it has to be the axe.
Alrighty, well, are you warm enough over there, Blondie? Or is the keeping you warm? Fishing.
And I'm cooking.
I can't use your thing.
You can't?
Uh-uh.
Really?
That's alright.
That's weird.
Well, Blondie can't use your hoe.
Uh-uh.
Apparently.
Why? Because we're in the same group.
Got something. Yes, a nice big fish. Lovely.
Ooh.
Yeah, a pike. I was surprised. I thought that this wasn't far enough out for that. But apparently they don't care when it's ice fishing. Go. Got another bite. It's a little one. I heard that.
Yeah. Don't know what it is yet. course, it's a little one.
Turn it all into fish oil.
Nope. We got another bite. Yeah, little one. Zombie, are you anywhere near?
Oh, yeah, I need to give you the stupid fishing tackle, don't I?
I'm down to my last one.
Hey, I'm not dying now when I'm outside, so it's warm. Nice. Should we go raid the hunter?
I think it's a little late in the day for that. And if that excuse isn't good enough, I've got more.
No, it's perfect timing. No matter what your excuse, I might go hunt them now. Although I don't have any protein, but that is, you know, beside the point.
And nice.
Well, there you go. 14.
Nice.
Gonna get warm and get some stamina.
Alright. I'm gonna cook up these little fish. I know we need fish oil, but I plan on getting the big fish and turning those into oil.
Frankly, well, no, because the big fish you turn into oil and steaks.
Right. We're gonna, regardless of, I mean, we're gonna get oil from the big fish, so I just plan to catch more big fish. But I want to finally get my protein back to full, for once during this winter.
Good luck.
I know, but that's why I'm fishing.
There's no point, because you, as soon as you have a cold day, which is every single winter day, your protein drops quicker than you can replenish it.
Not if you spend all day fishing. See, this is my point.
But that's all you do for winter. All you do is fish.
Yeah, that's right. I'm on strike from other means of survival.
There's a deer out there.
Oh, now that I would go for. They don't shoot back.
Good luck.
Well, we all have rifles now, right?
I don't have one.
Oh. Well, you should make one. I left 16 bullets in the box, so.
Come on.
The fish not playing fair.
I'm out. I'm not gonna just stand here.
Yeah, I got another one.
Nice.
Yeah, a little one, but whatever.
Here, I'll give you these tackle.
Okay. Cool.
Can you take this fishing rod too, so I don't die and lose it?
That's fine.
Thank you.
If you have any wood, and you could just toss it on the fire, that would be fantastic.
I have a little bit, not a lot.
Well, I'll see what else I can do fishing-wise here. Man, granted, I don't want to spend an entire video just staring at a hole in the ice.
If you want green on protein, you'll have to.
I'm doing pretty good, though. I mean, I've caught a bunch of fish already. So, not too bad on that. Let's see.
Whoa. I hear you, you psycho.
Yeah. Come on, fishy. They're nibbling. There it goes. Come on, big fat salmon. No. All right. Well, I think I am going to continue fishing, but there's no point in me recording this, because it's just boring. So I'm going to call this a video part and say thank you so much, everyone, for joining. We're going to continue the stream. and I'm just not going to continue the video. So thanks, everybody. We'll talk with all of you again very, very soon.
Bye, guys.